class 8 دي تمام في كندا معايا في دي بوك هيستوري اوف ماي لايف بن هيلين كيلر. This is an inspiring account of Helen Keller. It's her autobiography written when she was 22 studying at Radcliffe College. This tells us about how she learned to talk, read, and write. It's an inspiring account and it also includes the letters written by Helen Keller from 1887 to 1901 and a supplementary account of her education by written by her teacher, Mrs. Anne Sullivan. It starts with her telling us about some of the things she remembered before she got the disease which turned her deaf and blind. She had forgotten about it after she had gotten the disease, but after when she recognized the first word W-A-T-E-R spelled into her hand by her teacher Mrs. Anne Sullivan, it all came back to her. Then she takes us into the inspiring world where she learned to read, write and talk and studied it talking. This is a really inspiring book. It tells us that even if we have any disabilities, we should not give up, we should always keep trying, just like Helen Keller became a successful author and a social activist even though she was deaf and blind. Thank you.